Mr. Beast is probably gonna get canceled for this.
Oh, for what?
For helping the Hopi tribe.
The Hopi tribe is situated hundreds of miles away from the closest quality clothing and food stores.
They couldn't afford food or clothing.
So we brought in 13 tons of fresh and non-perishable foods.
Like and follow if you think Mr. Beast should be president.